Hello guys, welcome back to Ushi Gaming Channel. So this video will be about the things that we should look forward in near future. Well, tomorrow there will be a maintenance. There will be the new Frontier Hunter EX 28, Season 28, and the new trial, Noise Trial Genius Challenge. This is also the latest trial in Japan. The one with Avan and Vargas as the boss, and you can find the walkthrough that I did on my Japan account in advance in the description below, or you can click around here. Okay, so this will be the tomorrow's update in global, and actually there is one more thing that we should look forward in global. 3 days ago we got the King of Fighter Terry Bogard rare summon gate. And I think maybe in 1 or 2 weeks they are gonna release the next batch, which is Yoriagami, the Omni one, and also Mai Shiranui, and who was the other one? I forgot. Okay, never mind. Anyway, you will get another KOF units for the Rare Summon Gate. Based on the Japan's timeline, we actually got DC and Sek around 2 weeks after they released Rengaku, Izuna, and Azami. In global, they released Izuna, Rengaku, and Azami like 10 days ago. So I can expect like in next week or so probably, or maybe yeah, around 4 days or next week after now, there will be the new units DC and Sept in Rare Summon Gate. I don't know the global name yet, so I named them based on their Japan names into English. Yes, so who are these insects? These are the new units that will come based on the Japan's timeline. So this is DC. She is a spark buffer and also critical buffer if you took the SP skill, and also attack defense recovery a buffer, and also the one hit normal attack BP, SPB, and UB all one hit, just like Mifune. But she is the one from Rare Summon Gate and has more buffs. And this one, Zekto, is really a good unit for the elemental mitigation buff and also the critical buffs. Yes. We just got Terry Bogard for the Fire, Earth, Thunder elemental mitigation, the -15% buff. You will get the -15% mitigation for Earth and Thunder enemies on this as leader skill, and they will stack with Terry Bogard, so it's kind of good. But on the other side, you will get a -15% dark and light mitigation buff on Zek's leader skill, and you will get additional dark and light -10% mitigation on Zek's SPB, and from his PB you will get -10% mitigation for fire, thunder, earth, and water elements. Well, Sek actually has all of the 6 elemental mitigation buffs, but it's weaker than Terry Bogard's. Well, to have Terry Bogard the limited time unit is actually pretty good, because you can get more elemental mitigation rather than Sek. Okay, so these two units will come around next week, probably. So yes, these are the things that we can look forward for the near future in global. And this trial is actually it's relatively difficult. Well, if you have the unit and you know how to do it, it's actually supposed to be not that hard. And yes, as for now, we have the double experience for the Karma Dungeon. Yes, so why not? Let's do this. I kept doing this since yesterday, and I think it's pretty good. Yes, because I can get level up like really easy. Yeah, super super easy. So I'm not gonna miss this, and I'm gonna raise some levels during the event. I'm kinda like the guy of lazy on raising my account level, because I don't feel I will get any significant advantage for it, other than the Heaven's Edge. Of course, Heaven's Edge is awesome, but it will gonna take a very long time to level 999. So yes guys, that's all for today's video. If you haven't subscribed, please subscribe now and press the like button if you like this video. And that's all. Thank you for watching. See you again next time. Bye bye. Anima Punch.